Welcome to Limestone 1213. Listen, Trump, and I want you to listen real clear. I'm explaining to you, like the prophet that's explained to the king what the dream means of Boosie. What the dream means. The dream means that my words could cause World War III. But being the fact Congress plans on backstabbing G.C. Julius Caesar and they threaten me, we got to stop him and we got to put him down by our law and government. But Boosie looked at me with a strange face of God before God destroyed the world. And I ended up in another section with both of my cousins fighting in uniform under the government. And I went back to pick up Lionel. You understand? Because Lionel has been the rebel of my family. And I'm trying to figure out why is Lionel such a big person. And why the fuck Boosie didn't believe when I told him we was left behind. So, we're on top of Congress' ass. And Caesar knows about that. So if they don't believe, they all believe in the God of death. Trust that.